Yachts? All right, fine. You want to clock me? You think you can take me? Come on.
All right, 1937, at Todd Field, and the ball, I kicked your ass after football practice when you stole my liniment.
You kicked my ass, I kicked your ass.
Bullshit.
And I can do it again.
Give it your best shot, shrimp.
Yeah, well, she came to me.
Bull, you're trying to steal her away just like you did May.
Oh, for God's sake, could I remind you, Einstein, May was no prize.
Yes, she was to me.
I was married to the woman 20 years. She was no prize.
She was to me.
Yeah, well, that's why you're a moron. If you'd ended up with May, you never would have had Amy. And Amy was a good woman.
She was
the
best.
And one damn sight more loyal than May ever was.
Absolutely.
So?
So what?
Huh?
What? So?
What?
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 So, well, did you?
What?
You know.
Oh, come on, Denise, that's a private matter.
Private my foot,
like
did you?
Only, that's all I can tell you.
You better but... tell me.
All right, we did the horizontal mambo. We danced it. It was the greatest sex I ever had in my life. All right, are you happy?
You
she's
oh,
shit!
Shit! Burn it!
Hey! Drop that fish!
Mr. Gustafson!
Don't make me have to separate you two again! Damn it! Now go to your shanties, all of you! You're scaring the fish away! Damn kids. Kids can't live with them, can't shoot them.